Metro is a great opportunity to bring in new construction workers into the construction industry to train them up so that they can have long-term careers.
Today the Metro is announcing a part of a range of initiatives ensuring that young Australians are going to be given the opportunity to increase their skills either as apprenticeships or as those with existing skills and experiences and looking to increase those through participating on this infrastructure project.
Some 400 apprenticeships is going to be tied to the Sydney Metro project, both in terms of the City and South West project component. This is great news for those wanting to generate the opportunities in the many years ahead.
Ultimately, each of the individual apprentices or young Australians that have an opportunity to learn their trade as they build this infrastructure, well, they will have future opportunities for future jobs.
I started off in the warehouse as an assistant and now I've gone down to purchasing. I've always liked the construction industry. I felt like I needed a change and I needed to do something for my family.
I've got a little one at home and like she's 1 year old now. She'll travel on these trains and she'll know that I build them.
Great projects, delivering great opportunities for great young Australians. That's really what this is all about.